Hello guys, Praveen here for TechEmpty.com. This tutorial is all about showing you how to set up a picture password on Windows 8 PC, laptop or even works with tablet. This built-in feature on Windows 8 allows you to select a picture and by drawing few gestures like circle, arrow or even dots, you can protect Windows 8 PC using a picture password where those gestures will act as a password. When you draw a curve, it will take it as an arrow and the same thing is applicable to a circle. So let's move forward with the steps. Firstly, get into settings, then select change PC settings. Now here, select users, then in the sign in options, select create a picture password. If your PC was already protected with a password, then it will ask you to enter the same here in this step. After moving forward by entering the current password, select your picture which you would like to use as a password by selecting Choose Picture. After choosing a pic, confirm it by selecting Use This Picture. Now draw your desired pattern and make sure to remember the same pattern. I am drawing circle, arrow and an arrow. Now again do the same to confirm the pattern. You are done. That's it. You can even remove the same created picture password by removing it from the sign-in options. The only problem I have faced using this picture password on Windows 8 was when I went out from the station or away from my PC, when I need to retrieve a file from the same PC, it's not possible to explain your codecs or to a friend to open the PC using picture password through a voice call. If you are okay with this problem, then proceed further with this method to set up a picture password on Windows 8 machine. That's it. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please do subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. Thanks.